We're in Bubukwanga transit camp, close to the border with the Democratic Republic of Congo. Intended for 12,000 people, the camp currently hosts twice that many. The upcoming rainy season is likely to make conditions even worse for the refugees.
We're having to share plastic sheeting. There are no rooms, no roof. And with all these kids, it's a real problem. And when it rains, we spend the whole night in water.
In such conditions, maintaining acceptable levels of hygiene to avoid the spread of disease is a real challenge. MSF teams handle the provision of clean water and construction of latrines. MSF also provides healthcare to mothers and children, vaccinations and treatment for malnutrition. Every day, some 300 people come to the health facility seeking medical assistance, usually for respiratory tract infections, malaria or diarrhea. Victims of sexual violence can also receive treatment here. At the end of August, the transfer of refugees to a permanent camp 150 kilometers away was initiated. MSF is accompanying the refugees and gradually relocating its activities to the new camp. A health unit in the reception area allows for a fast assessment of needs and ensures continuity of care for malnourished children.